relishes and enjoys loving relationship. That, and because we are part and parcel of Krishna, we have the same tendency. Same tendency. But if we direct it to anyone other than Krishna, it will not be fulfilled. But it is not as a word of warning. It is not that we should become cold and hard-hearted in this world towards other people and towards other devotees. We should not. Seeing everyone as a child of Krishna, seeing everyone as actually being very dear to Krishna, we can express warm concern and real love for others. Real love. The real love becomes manifest in our very deep concern that they also come to love Krishna. Okay. That's it.
Mm-hmm. It's good.
Of course it's good. It's Krishna. Krishna is the best. Everything he does best. When he's naughty, he is the most naughty. When he is lovable, he is the most lovable. When he is sweet, he's most sweet. When he fights, he is the best fighter. Everything he does is so transcendentally wonderful. Everything that you ever desire from within the core of your heart can be fulfilled by Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Radhe 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 Rad